Oh, more people over there to viciously kill. Before I do that, I should definitely check these.
You like that?
No, I don't! What the f- Okay. Let's not forget Plan Alpha. Plan Alpha, don't get cocky.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells.
And we're back. And we're here in this Legion camp. And it's very, very quiet. Can I hear the wind? I can hear the wind. Okay, yes, no, I can hear. It was just a bit kind of eerily quiet. So anyway, yes, I'm here hunting down somebody called Tullius, someone called Beau Harper, and someone else. Basically, I'm going to be shooting just about everybody I meet, and hopefully it will include the three people I'm actually going to get paid for killing. However, although I have successfully killed an awful lot of Legion, I should not fall victim to overconfidence. God, I need binoculars. I need binoculars! Okay. Yeah, we don't want to get overconfident. I went up there to loot some bodies. Did I check that? I can't even remember if I checked that building. And got attacked on the way down. These guys are pretty good at ambushing. Now, I'm actually going to leave weapons and that type of thing on the bodies and just run around on the way back. Oh! No, that was... I wanted to loot that. And, pick them up when needed. Door to Armory! Okay. Armory. Sounds interesting.
Put that away.
No. Oh god, oh god. No, no what? Okay, no, there's no, okay, no, no dying. Wow, you took a lot of shots. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So. And now I have to decide, shall I leave weapons on them in? That's not worth much at all. You had a mini Kesco Army. Alright. Let's have a look. Riot shock minigun. It's pretty heavy though. It really is. Gun cabinet. Assault rifle again. Pretty damned heavy. Not sure. Oh yes, I'm a terrible, terrible person. Yes, I am. Stealing from the Legion. So actually, that's pretty good. That's pretty good deal. You know, yes, I get it, I get it. I'm a terrible person, I'm stealing. Do you know what doesn't make me want to be a nicer person? That sound. If anything's going to drive me to acts of horrible violence, it's that.
Is annoying.
Okay. Son of shotgun. And nothing. Actually, I've got a lot of ammo. I will break it down. I generally like to break down ammo that I'm not going to use. It isn't actually all that much lighter, believe it or not, because the lead weighs quite a bit, but it stops me from accidentally loading the wrong ammo in weapons, which does happen. Sometimes I switch to weapons, and if I've got multiple ammo, it will change. This was very true with the shotgun when I was carrying pulse rounds, which I should probably make more of now, seeing as... Yeah. Yeah, no, I probably should. I'll be all right. I'll be fine. Okay, still got lots of ammo. Yes, indeed. We're fine. Okay, you... Can I? The slave is wearing a slave collar rigged with powerful explosives. It would take considerable skill to disarm the device. Explosives of 35, got, or higher, or science of 45. Got it. Here we go. See, that's a nice sound. That makes me not want to kill people. Where's the large backpack you had on your back? That might have had stuff in it that was useful. Alright. What do we have here? Okay, we've got a Legion camp up there. Oh. Okay. Communication station. Okay. Oh, God. Wow. That was close. Dear, oh, dear. Legionnaire. What did he hit me with? Took half my health. Oh, I forgot to take whiskey. Every bit helps. Every bit helps. I don't want to have to come running in all the buildings when I come back. Filing cabinets. Sunset Sarsaparilla. Pew! Is that it? Gun cabinet. And it's not really... Not really worth anything, no. Lever action rifle, not worth much. And... Was that it? Yes, indeed. Okay. Hello. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Can I sit now? No, I can. That's a... Oh, God. Let's worry about that in a second. Centurion's office.
Hey.
Okay. Hey. Anyone else? New? All right. Chainsaw. Now, see, this is something that's valuable, but too damned heavy. It really is. Mare's... See, that's valuable and light. Oh, I... You know... Where was it? Mare's leg. 70 damage, 136 DPS. It's compatible to my... It is definitely compatible to my lever action shotgun. Oh, my fingers have disappeared again. Have they disappeared or are they just snugly hidden inside the weapon? Which looks painful. Yeah. This is a shotgun, essentially. I know it's not a shotgun, but you know what I mean. I mean, you use this the same way as you use this thing. I still prefer this thing, though. I just do. Besides, I get knockback with this. Hello, did you have anything else? Footlocker. Grognak the Barbarian. And... was that it? You really didn't have an awful lot for an officer? Oh. Never mind. Okay. So... can I make those shots there? Probably. However... yes. I like that plan. I like that plan. Just in case they try and come up behind me. Oh, there's also a building... I can't remember if I checked that building out. Really? That didn't kill him? That was a sneak attack! Holy... oh, that's where the... that's where my targets are. Okay. Got ya! Hello? Infamy gain! Really? How can I be any more infamous? Oh god. Oh! You see, I was ready for ya! Okay. 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 Wait. Kaboom. Kaboom. Oh god. What have I done? I've shot people. Okay. Nice one, boys. Nice one. Nice one. That's what I want to see. What the... don't get too carried away. Nice use of cover. Enjoying that. Liking it. All right. That didn't go too badly. Then that went very well indeed. Stay here though. And let me loot yet more corpses. I realised if I was to actually have a business card and, like, you know, consider myself an entrepreneur, I'd have to admit that my product does seem to be corpses, doesn't it? I mean, it's, you know. What do you create? A trail of dead people. And you had 12.7mm. That's a big submachine gun. They're worth quite a lot. Let's just go and check this building. Let's go and check this building before we head over there and see if they're... other people to finish off. Oops. There probably are. I can't imagine for a second that I killed. Ah, there we go. I see some more people. Right. Hammond Family Meat Market.
That's not a good idea.
Usually I shoot people who say that. Okay. All right, this is a little unexpected. Dexter Hammond.
The NCR took back Nelson. Maybe they can win this war after all.
You do know you're in Legion territory, don't you?
You hear that there was some kind of shootout at one of them casinos on the strip? Some people got killed or something.
Yeah, that tends to happen. Seth Hammond.
You hear there was some kind of shootout at one of them casinos on the strip? Some people got killed or something.
Ann Hammond.
Those fiend junkies over at Vault 3 been taking some hits. I say kill them all.
If Caesar's dead, why ain't the NCR taking care of regular folks yet?
Why are you following me around? Stop it. You're all very, very weird. Yes, you are. Why are the Legion not, you know, enslaving you, butchering you, stealing your Brahmin? Okay, I am very confused now. I'm also forgetting rule alpha whatever. Yes, I am. Okay. Follow the trail of dead bodies. Nobody else? Metal boxes. They are dummies, not people being extremely still. All right, I see them. Hello, how you doing? Be free! Personal full locker. Power fist. God, really? Didn't they used to be kind of valuable? Sledgehammer. Oh. Yes, yes. That karma sound wasn't because I stole something. That was because of the horrible thoughts I had whilst viewing a sledgehammer. All right. I think... I'm going to bring the boys up a little closer. Yes, I do. The question is where? All right, gentlemen, follow me. I kind of want us to get some high ground. Oh, I do move a lot faster with my weapon away, which makes sense, but...
Oh. Swift and silent.
Yeah. All right, boys. This looks like a good spot. I think this is a good spot.
I'll be right here, Chief.
Yeah, stay here. And cover me. And I tell you what. Let's... Remember the plan. These mines are actually less about killing them and more about having some sort of early warning that we're being approached. All right. Got a double layer there. If someone comes running through, them and anyone following them will have an extremely bad day. We got one over there. Yeah. I am never going to make that shot. No, I'm not. Okay, I will leave that little minefield to protect the boys. Okay. This place is pretty damn big. How many of them were around here? Oh god, I keep forgetting there are slaves. There are slaves around here. Crap. Alright, let's find this one guy, kill him, and see if his friends notice the gun. Did you have any friends? Might be able to make that shot, but honestly, I don't think so. Okay. So, little building here. What the hell is here? The mine house. All right, let's check out the mine house.
Die, coward!
Day? What was with the coward thing? What's with the coward thing? I've invaded a Legion base and killed hundreds of you. How is that cowardly? What, because I'm using tactics and not running in here screaming a battle cry? That's not cowardice, that's not having been dropped on one's head recently. So, where the hell is this gonna go? Door to caverns, Diabola Gradius Inferior. What? Okay. Okay. Might be needing a tiny bit of cat eye to move around in here. Crap, really? Okay, now. I don't even think cat eye's gonna help in here. What the hell's that? Actually, turning the light off helped. Turning the light off actually helped. Yeah, we're going for cat eye. Oh, and whiskey! Why do I keep forgetting whiskey? Well, that barely bloody helped, did it? Is that a legion or is it a slave? It's a slave? I think that's a slave. I think that's a legion. I think that's a legion. It's got legionish looking shoulder pads. I think. And I think something's following him. Is that a dog? I think I see a doggy shape. More slaves. How the hell are these people seeing? I've got cat eye on. I've got cat eye. Stay away. And how are they not seeing me? Look at this. I've lost the entrance. I think that's going down. Oh, God. You know what? That's definitely... Oh, God. Anyone else? I've got cat eye, a torch, and my pit boy light on. God. Oh, God. Was there anyone else? Oh, A7. Oh, I'll check that out later. It wasn't that heavy, though. Looking at my weight. Another stairway. And... So I've got two stairways. You're free! You're free! Oh, see, now I feel obliged to go around and free absolutely every single bloody one of them. I really do. Because how much would that suck to be the only... Was that the way out? Was that the way I was supposed to be going? I felt like that was going down. No, that's right. Right, okay, yes, no. Yes, okay. There was a slight... You're free! I mean, could you imagine being the one slave that I missed? It's like all dark and it's like... Missed me. All my friends have been freed, and I'm like. Actually, you know what? If I was these slaves, I'd be really thinking about jumping up and down, shouting "Yoo-hoo!" It's always difficult to kill someone shouting "Yoo-hoo!" Think about it. I mean, somebody shouts "Over here!" You might shoot them. It's, you know, it could be seen as, but like, Yoo-hoo, there's no way on the planet anybody has ever seen you, you're going the wrong way. Okay. Nobody on the planet has ever heard, okay, that's why I said you're going the wrong way. Yeah, well, I keep trying to say something. Yoo-hoo, nobody has ever heard Yoo-hoo and thought, this person is about to attack me.
Here you are.
Here I am. Where are you? I think I see, is that you? Oh, crap. Okay. Maybe I can do freeing of the slaves later. Oh God, whiskey wearing off. Not a good time. Not, don't shoot the slaves. Don't shoot the slaves. Maybe I should drink some whiskey. But maybe I should come back later? I feel like I've started something, now I should finish it. Where the hell are they? Acting like a coward will not save you. It's not that, mate. I can't see anything.
By Kaiser, I will find you.
I'm sort of over here, but... My light's not helping. Oh, a little. Hey. Okay, where are you?
I'm gonna find you.
You don't have... I'm here. I see you moving. I see you moving. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. Stimpax. See a bloody thing here. Really calm. Who's shooting me, though? Not you. Don't accidentally shoot. Hello?
I'll find you.
I'm over here. I'm running up and down with lights on, making tons of noise. Oh, God, this... Okay, no, that's not... Don't shoot him. No, he's... Where are they? One dead.
You like that?
Oh God, really? Prime Legion. Another stim pack. Going through the stim packs. How is anybody seeing anything? I mean, I know how they're seeing me. I've got a great big bloody flashlight on. So why were you guys running this way to escape? Really? Why were you running this way to escape? That does strike me as being monumentally stupid. Okay. I came here to kill three people, not three slaves. But try it. I really can't stand slavery. Okay, I think that's... to be honest with you, at this point, I don't even know why I'm sneaking. They have got to be able to see me. Okay, traps. Bottle cap mines. Oh, God. You guys were really seriously not wanting anyone to come out here, weren't you? All right. Exit to Canyon Cove. Let's see where this leads. Oh, this is a kind of sneaky way in and out. We could have bypassed them all. Interesting. Very interesting. But it does actually mean we can... It means I can free the slaves and they can come running this way. All right. Let's not miss anybody. You know, there's an anti-slaver movement. I think they're called the Railroad. Were they called the Railroad? Or was that the ones that... I think so. I think it was the Railroad. And there's also a place in Washington that actually freed slaves, used as a city now. The Lincoln Memorial. There should be a statue up there for me now. Was that where I was going? Did I miss anyone? I don't think so. As we've already established, say yoo-hoo if you would like to be freed. Do you know how much it would freak me out if somebody in-game now said yoo-hoo? And what's worse is, I half expected it to happen. I may have problems. Oh, apart from... you know, the not being able to see a damned thing problem. Now, there was another step. Here we go. Where did this one go? Where is it going to bring us out? I mean, I understand it's a cave. There's no light. It should be dark. I just don't know how the hell everybody else was seeing. Door to caverns, Diaboli, Gradus, something or other. No better, really. Oh, maybe, actually. Maybe a fraction better. Oh. I suppose if you think about it, if a man walks into the caverns with a torch on, whatever, you wouldn't... Oh, God. Whoa, that was close.
You like that?
Where are you? Yeah, if somebody walks in with a torch, you wouldn't automatically assume it was an enemy if you were in somewhere you considered safe, would you, I suppose? Whew, God. Now, what you were shooting me with... Well, not you, the other guy. Your weapon didn't hurt that much. My armor's pretty good against low-damage, high-DPS weapons like that. My armor will protect me against submachine guns, basically. And even assault rifles, but one of you shot me with something that punched straight through my armor. Don't think it was that. One of you's got something that did about 95% damage on me. And there we have it. Yes. That thing came close to killing me in a single shot. My God. It's a big bloody gun though, isn't it? Alright. Okay, don't kill the slaves. Don't free them until you know for sure which way they're gonna run. Because I'm pretty sure one of them blew themselves up. Okay. You're going to run this way, aren't you? I'll be back. I will be back. You can join the Yoo-Hoo squad. Bloody hell. How big is this place? I mean...
Hey!
It's actually, those sort of things, even though they're not too much money, they're worth it when you look at the weight, I think. Running out of room in my backpack, though. I think... Canyon Cove. Oh, I think I had to come here. Anyway, I think this was going to be the only way through. No, I could have gone up there, couldn't I? This is all very well. I've managed to get myself into a behind the enemy lines position, which is great until things go horribly, horribly wrong. And I find myself getting shot at. Yeah. I think I'm going to go back down. Yeah, I'm going to go back down. And on the way down, free the slaves. Assuming I can actually bloody find them in this darkness. Okay, so, all the slaves are now free in there, and we do have a way to get all the way up there, which I think is where the head honcho is, but I suspect I have to clear this lower area out anyway. because if I want to get the optional targets, and seeing as I do want to get the optional targets, I may as well clear this bottom area. Guys, what are you doing? Don't run that way. You're running past all the Legion, you idiots. Don't run that way. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? That is stupidity itself. Oh, I can't even help you, I don't think. Oh, they're getting mowed down. I didn't think you'd come that way. That's idiotic. I mean, I know it's the quickest way. Okay. Whoa! Running! Yes, I am. Oh, crap. Okay. Where did I leave the boys? I left the boys down there. Running. Thank you, boys. Nice one. Just don't run into the mines. Do not run into the mines. Okay? Stay there. Do not run into the mines. Keep shooting from there. I like it. Good plan. Oh God. Glad you're better shots than I am today. Crap. Where are you? Didn't manage to save those. I think the ones that ran downstairs and from the middle thing, they're free. Because they've come out there and there, but those guys did... Oh, I suppose I should have thought of that. I didn't think they'd come running out from there, because that's straight to the... I mean, the other way, yeah, because that's to the exit. I mean... Oh, Don't go near my mines. Okay. Get out of here! Really annoying. Ah. Oh. Okay. I really don't know how many stimpaks I've been popping since I got. It's a good job. You can't get addicted to those things, that's for sure. Here we go, at least one left, and I tell you what, you little... Oh, damn it. I'm going up there anyway. Where are you? Don't shoot the slaves. Okay, we got a door there. Did I shoot this guy? Just all a blur of bullets and screaming and running. I see you. Was it you that was doing the shooting, or was it you?
Zawe, stranger. Oh. We were just sitting down to dinner. Why don't you join us? Come in. Come get a bite to eat.
Okay. That's not quite what I expected.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today.